Sci-Fi. Welcome to ECW. We've got implements of extreme all over the ring. What is our general manager, Armando Estrada, up to?
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Armando Estrada. And last week, in my debut as the general manager of ECW, I made an impact. And tonight, I've done it again. Me, the hardcore dictator. Now then, without any further ado, the opening match is to be contested under extreme rules. Introducing first, he is the most dominating force in the history of ECW. Ladies and gentlemen, Big Daddy V.
Hey, I kind of like this general manager, Armando Estrada El Comandante. I like it. Oh man, Joe, look who's here, baby.
And we can thank General Manager Estrada for putting the 500-pound Big Daddy V in an Extreme Rules match, as if Big Daddy V needs anything but himself to crush another human being.
Could you just try and talk in a Spanish accent?
Estrada.
All right, anyway.
You asked for it.
Estrada. Well, Big Daddy V, man, he's almost inhuman-like
in any language.
You're not kidding. God almighty. Look at that specimen, Big Daddy V.
So who's the poor bastard to face
Big
Daddy V?
And introducing his opponent, he is an ECW Originale, Tommy Dreamer.
Oh, boy. Tell you what. Tommy Dreamer. Well, this is not something that Tommy's a stranger to, meaning extreme rules. If Tommy Dreamer would ever be able to defeat Big Daddy V, it would be in an extreme rules match.
But is there any piece of hardware big enough to stop Big Daddy V with it? You see Dreamer giving Estrada a look after all of this last week that our new general manager gave Tommy Dreamer 60 seconds to rush to the ring if he ever wanted an ECW championship match. And who was waiting for Dreamer but Big Daddy V?
Yeah, but now it's extreme rules. Let me give you the rules for the extreme rules. Basically, there is no rules. Do what you got to do to pin or make your opponent submit. To beat your opponent, I should say. And there goes Dreamer.
Yeah, Tommy Dreamer.
Whoa.
Dreamer trying to slam a near 500 pounder. I don't know what in the hell Dreamer was thinking.
Well, you know, I'm thinking that Tommy's real tough, but I didn't think Tommy's always smart.
They
oh,
even
try to slam 500 pounder, but uh-oh.
Oh, man! Wow.
Well, now you see Big Daddy V, now he's angry, and that's not a good thing. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh! Imagine the force, imagine the velocity with the monstrous Big Daddy V swinging.
Big Daddy V, I mean, come on, look. This looks dangerous. This is obviously Big Daddy V's got some bad intentions on his mind. Oh, no, Joe. No. Oh! Just gigantic, brute, devastating. Big Daddy V. Man.
I think ginormous just became a legitimate word because not sure any other word really applies to Big Daddy V.
Well, it's well documented. Tommy Dreamer's gutsy, all heart. We almost saw his heart was Big Daddy V. Almost chopped it out of his chest. Oh, no.
Tommy Dreamer in an act of self-preservation may have saved his own life by getting out of the corner.
Well, the only way Tommy Dreamer could possibly win this match is if Big Daddy V took himself out. And I guess it's table time.
Excellent point, Taz, and Dreamer would like nothing more.
They got
the wrestling. Striker, the mouthpiece for Big Daddy V, once again doing his job.
Well, Dreamer didn't have the opportunity to capitalize using the table, but I don't think Big Daddy V needs Matt Striker or anybody else's assistance, I should say.
No, I think Striker just distracts Big Daddy V's opponents for his own amusement because he's obnoxious. That's the kind of person that Striker is.
Yeah, those are his good traits. But now, Dreamer, oh! That gigantic head, oh!
It's like
taken a bowling ball between the eyes.
That size of this individual, Joey. Big Daddy V, television does the man no justice. It's amazing the way he looks, and now what?
Now what, Tommy Dreamer needs to crawl out of that ring.
Well, Tommy's been in this position many times in his career, surrounded by... Oh! Implements of extreme, as you put it. Oh, damn it! Look at this, watch out! Oh! That's gotta be it, that's gotta be it! Oh, man. Big Daddy V, dominant.
The winner of this match, Big Daddy V.
How impressive, Joey, is Big Daddy V in the history of ECW, the original and since the rebirth. I don't remember the last time I've seen an individual cause destruction like that individual in the middle of the ring.
Give Tommy Dreamer credit. He came right at Big Daddy V. But Taz, I've asked this question before. I'm going to ask it again. Can anything stop Big Daddy V?
Oh, look, it's just basically eating up the Singapore cane and just splitting it in half like it's a toothpick. Now watch the chopper cut.
Oh, God.
Head meets heart, not good.
And this was the end for Tommy Dreamer.
Samoan drop through the table. I don't even think. Big Daddy V needed the table V for victory right there, baby. Guy is the real deal, I'm telling you.
We have never seen anything like Big Daddy V.
Impressive.
Well, things are about to get very interesting as Executive Assistant Jonathan Coachman and our own chairman, Mr. McMahon, are here in ECW Live.